Ralph Abernathy was born in Linda, Alabama on March 11, 1926. Ralph helped make life easier and better for the African Americans. Ralph was Martin Luther King Jr.'s chief partner in the Civil Rights Movement. He organized the Montgomery Bus Boycott. The Montgomery Bus Boycott of 1955, sparked by Rosa Parks' refusal to give up her seat to a white man. This group provided leadership for the boycott of the city's segregated bus system. The Civil Rights Movement basically started with the boycott.